أكبر الله
our shared values tonight and continue fostering dialogue and cooperation. Again, thank you so much for you. This is a great day for us, and Mr. Trump, thank you for your help too. And we are very keen to work with the United States. Mr. Bodin, we are very appreciate the support of the United States ongoing reform in Uzbekistan, especially in the sphere of religious freedom and human rights. With your help, we will build new Uzbekistan, and less we are hoping for a very deep strategic partnership between Uzbekistan and United States. Thank you so much.
So I'm going to come back here.